Shalom, my friends. I stand here in a very historic place, Normandy, France, the shores of D-Day, a place where the great big miracle 76 years ago took place, as tens of thousands of soldiers have come on board right here where I'm standing to crush the enemy Nazi regime and bring about an end to World War II. And with amazing miracles, we know the war came to an end. While they thought that they're going to crush and erase the Jews from this world, Judaism today thrives more than ever before. Judaism today has a lighthouse and a post of Yiddishkeit wherever you go, with a vibrant Chabad center. This was the Rebbe's vision after World War II, when everyone said it's going to be all over. We're going to come back and rebuild stronger than ever before. My friends, I'm standing here and I'm thinking to myself, the people that lived right before D-Day, when the wind was blowing like it's blowing now and my kippah is trying to fly off my head, what were they thinking? They didn't know of the great big miracle that lies right here on these shores. You know, in life, sometimes you don't know what tomorrow is going to bring. We don't know right now with the corona era what's going to be. Every day things change. There's ups, there's downs. The rules, the eras, the phases, things are changing. But let me tell you, my friends, just like the people right here, 30 miles away, 100 miles away, deep in France, in Germany, in Poland. Everything's only a few hours away from here. They didn't know of the great big salvation, the redemption that's going to come very, very soon. Yet, who would have imagined over 40,000 soldiers over an 80-day period came across from there, from London. And they came across. They risked their lives. But we know that we are here today because of what they did yesterday. My friends, we don't know exactly what God has in store with this whole corona COVID-19, and it is challenging. But I want you to know, there's going to be another D-Day soon. A day of the coming of Mashiach, when great big miracles are going to happen, and all diseases will be eradicated, all famines will go away. We're only going to know of goodness and kindness. For the glory of the Lord in heaven is going to shine and fill this world with the knowledge that God is with us. It's going to be in a revealed state. I want you to be strong, my friends, at this time. I take back with me home from this place that even when the wind is trying to blowing, as you see, it's trying to get my kippah off my head, when the winds of darkness try to blow, we're never alone, and we're going to experience our own D-Day, personally and globally, very, very soon. Shalom to y'all. Shabbat shalom. Look forward to seeing you all. Chazak v'yamas. Be strong and be brave, and we'll overcome it all. Love you all.